There's an idea. Nice.
Frank, those men have already drilled through the wall outside the Atlantica Casino. You have to stop them. Hurry!
Underground. Two of TK's goons are shooting at her. She needs help.
What do I pay you people for?
Staying a bit longer than planned, boys.
Box of nails, that's really helpful. I need food. Hey, I remember that area. It's from the original.
Thank you. sometimes hack and slash is better than stealth.
I can do that.
Let's go! Move it!
Right.
Are they trying to say she's a weapon of her own? I'll use off the last two bullets. That's a glare. I hate glares. I hate glares. So one thing I can't stand is a glare.
Hey, I'm waiting on you!
They automatically get in the car anyways. So, oh, there we go. Is this a 4-burster? It's a 3-burster. Why does it leave you with one bullet after that? It's a 3-burster that always leaves you empty at the very end. It doesn't leave you with one bullet. Goes for the same thing if it's a 4, 5, or 6-burster. Same thing. You're slow as heck, come on. I mean, I know you're a fighter, but come on. She got grabbed. That didn't sound right. She... Never mind, forget it, bro. I think everybody knew what I meant, but it just didn't came out right.
Speed it up.
She's saying that? She's a weapon herself.
Follow me.
Okay.
She's good on health, I know that. She's a tough son of a bitch. Well, I mean, she's a tough woman. Can't say the word B word because it offends women. I mean, I know it's offensive, but it's just, never mind. Forget it. So what are you supposed to call a woman when she's mean? A mean woman? No.
This way.
Luz, I can't even say your name. L-U-Z, Luz? If your name's Luz, then you lose a lot. Sorry. Neck twist while overdrive, hold R2 and square. Okay. Probably gonna say some useless information, but no, I forgot to save it. I'm a dummy. So I have $1 million already. So when I get done giving him $1 million, I would only have 200 grand left. But I want more than, because when I started this, I had psycho boots and psycho mask. Now we're just looking for the psycho torso. See, I don't like this Dead Rising 2 so much because it doesn't keep the certain weapons durability up. See, when you, the original, you played it, you had one magazine, and if you had one magazine, if it helped bladed weapons, it helped combo weapons that were bladed. This one doesn't do it. No, 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 no. Stop biting me, damn it. I hate that. You bite right there, and that's not cool. I don't like this game sometimes. Everything in this game is sexual. Come and play with me. No, I'm good. Yeah, whatever. I don't know what I'm saying anymore. Wait, what time? 12 a.m. I'm basically an hour early.
I saw a postal cart driving around Royal Flush Plaza. Check it out. There might be Zombrex in one of those packages.
All right, Stacy. I think I know what I'm doing. I think Rebecca Chang is more important than Zombrax right now. I have a stack of Zombrax on me anyways. I mean, one. Sorry. Thought I had like two. Gambling. I don't care for gambling. Money. Alright. So where does this lead to? Basically nowhere. Well, that was worthless. I mean, useless. Worthless, it's pretty much the same thing, right? I don't know. Oh no! I got scared that Frank West was gonna fall, and then I jumped at the wrong time because he was gonna fall. I don't like doing things more than once. I like doing it one time. And one time only. No! You did it fine before. You did it fine before. Come on. And these zombies are getting on my fucking nerves. This is why. It's getting on my nerves. Fuck off. Make so much progress and then mess it up. Only for him not to do what I want him to do. Okay, get that. Grab the key. That is the only reason why I don't like him having the max speed. Well, it's pretty much probably nothing else up there besides that key, and that's all I needed. Because I saw the key, and that's what I really wanted was the key. And now, it's probably just more money on top of money on top of money. And yeah, money's nice, but I want weapons. It looks like there's a maggot. No. Oh, there's a briefcase full of money. And might be worth it. Drinking. Drink multiple alcohol without getting sick. Well then, fuck yeah! Drop this. Pick that up. Throw it. 10,000! Awesome. I don't really care for guns too much. What is this? Sport fan face paint. What is that? Oh no, put it back. Heal. We got pretty much good of healing items. Just trying to look and see if there's anything else to climb. Looks good. I like how I slowly, casually fell down. No. Oh! He tried to go for the grabbing reach. Nope. Run. Make it seem like I'm going to trip and then reach. Nope. Right on cue. Well, kind of. It's 12 a.m. 3 more minutes. Come on, 3 more minutes. Yes!
Hey, Rebecca?
You here?
You in here?
Well, same thing.
gonna go get me that money you cost me with your little game, Frank. $1 million by 7 o'clock.
How in the hell am I going to do that?
It's Fortune City, Frank. The land of riches. Get creative. Bring it to the show nightclub, and we might just let you see your little girlfriend again.
Don't you touch her.
What is it?
Frank, you have to get enough money to save Rebecca. This city is full of cash. Do whatever you have to do.
Oh, trust me, I've already got $1 million. Wait, I'm just curious. 1,000 to ride. Do I get money? Oh, no, last time I earned money on that crap. Wait. Was it that money thing over here? I think it was this money thing. You gotta spam X, if I remember correctly. Shut up! No, I don't want to play with you. Oh, 4,000.
Yeah.
Well, even better. Well, it's not all that better. I want another million because I just want a lot of money. You shut the heck up. Is there anything else I can do that? Nope. I'm just curious. Will these suitcases always be here? No. Oh. Security box. Oh, that's when you actually get the vault open. Or the vault is open. When the vault's open, I don't know. I think you gotta enter that one big hole where they put the van at that one time when they blew a hole in the wall or drill a hole in the wall. I think that's how you gotta enter it to get. I think it's like prize money, I think you get. And if not money, it's like It's something. I don't know what it is, but they gave you something. I forget what it was. They're not yet gonna do that, because we need to save the game. Again, I know you're like, well, you just had the game saved itself, blah, 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 blah. I get that. But this game's all about saving. You gotta save, 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 save. Doesn't matter if you saved it like 2 minutes ago. Save it again. That's what I learned with this game. I know probably nobody's in the live right now, or this while I'm playing, but talking in general just helps. I could not feel so boring. Oh no. Please tell me you're not a boss fight, boss fight. And same quote. Another rain or rain, blah blah blah. Yep.
Hail nor zombies are going to keep me from my appointed rounds.
Mm-hmm.
I swore an oath, sir, and this package requires a signature.
Okay.
It makes you feel better. I could use that anyway.
Hey, Chuck Green said that.
Wait just a moment. You're not the addressee. That's mail fraud, sir, and mail fraud is a federal crime. Can you hold this for me? Have a nice day.
Why is it always everybody trying to kill you? Is like everybody your enemy? He's got a shotgun, I remember that. Or does he have something else now? Yep, he has a shotgun.
This country was built on the postal service. But you think a little zombie outbreak happens and you can get away with anything? You tamper with the mail, you tamper with America! And I'm not gonna let that happen!
Why do I have a funny feeling you're redneck? No offense to people that are redneck, but... What the fuck? Where the... Well, that was helpful. You just love helping the bad guys, don't you? Where is he? Hey, Carl, listen, man. That sounded very sexual, and no, I do not. Ow! Murder is not your only defense. I hate to say it.
This shot requires no defense. Die fast. It's mail time. The mail is a Express delivery! The mail stops!
Second time beating you, and I'm a rookie. Well, rookie in this one. Well, so-called rookie. I'm like more than halfway to 50.
I need this song, Lex. Sorry.
This one's a special delivery.
Talk about you going postal.